So this is an example of my newly installed Mk908 bought from Amazon. I'll provide a link to the vendor below so that you can never order from this guy. And at 1080p, you see the image cycles and isn't stable. I've got a Raspberry Pi. I can plug it into a device at 1080p. It's perfectly stable. It's nothing wrong with the TV, the port. It's this device itself. Signing off now, I just wanted to show you this as an example.